Alternate arm kettlebell clean. To hold one kettlebell in the front rack position while the other kettlebell is between the legs with the knees bent, thumb facing towards you. From there, you're going to explode up through the hips and alternate arms. Now bring the lower kettlebell into the front rack position and the other kettlebell into the deadlift position.